afternoon, sir. I'm Clyde Bermudez and I will be your student nurse for today. This afternoon, sir, we are going to be doing the postural drainage. This procedure will help you to clear the secretions from your lungs, and at the same time it will help you to breathe properly, sir. So when we are doing this procedure, sir, I will ask you to stay on your position for at least 10 to 15 minutes. Is that okay with you, sir?
Yes.
Okay, sir. So before we start, I would like to teach you the coughing exercise. So first, please inhale from your nose and then exhale to your mouth. Can you do it 3 times, sir? Very good, sir. Now, please inhale deeply and then cough. Do it forcefully, sir. Let's try again. Okay, sir. So now, I'm gonna be putting this to your knee, sir. So please lie on the bed straight and then facing upward. I will place this on your knee, sir. So that you'll be able to be comfortable. Now, we are gonna be doing the vibration, sir. So, please inhale and exhale to your mouth. Do it again, sir. Inhale. So, if you feel the secretions are coming out, please cough, sir. Inhale. Once again, inhale. Okay, sir. So after this, sir, please do the oral hygiene, sir, so that you can wash your mouth, sir, so that you will not be able to taste the secretions, sir. That's all, sir, and thank you.